because we have Optos more than 15 years, so they showed us at the beginning ultra-wide field was important, and now we know that we can't do without. The proof is there are other companies that are developing ultra-wide field imaging techniques, but actually on the market, Optos is the only company developing 200 degrees of images. I think it's already the part of our clinic. I mean, in my hospital, I'm using for all patients, especially for diabetic patients, one Optos imaging, because it's easier than fundus examination. I mean, it sounds like a bit unlogical, but it's the truth. Imaging is much more precise than the fundus examination, where the patient moves, gets blurred with the light. So ultra-wide field is already the part of our routine practice in ophthalmology. Optomap is non-mediatical camera, so you don't need to dilate the patient, and you don't need to take a lot of photos in one shot. You have 200 degrees. So it's more than gold standard ETDR system. Normally ETDRs, you have to take 7 photos, but it's much larger than 7 fields. So in one shot, you can have color photos, you can have autofluorescein, you can make angiography, fluorescein angiography, and you can make ICG angiography. And with the addition of true color filter, blue filter, you have better images, more realistic, very close to the true color. So there's everything. And with the other model, with the Silverstone, you do photos, all the things that I said already, plus you can do OCT. So what can we ask more? We did a lot of research for the diabetic retinopathy. Actually, we're doing a study with our residents in Lariboisière Hospital to compare new filter, what's its impact, if you see better retinal pathologies. And we have preliminary results shows that we see better. I mean, images are not only more beautiful, but more useful. And they give us more information. So there are a lot of things to do. Already it's done. If you look at AAO or ARVO, there are tons of posters and articles about Optos. So it's already in our life, and there are a lot of things to do with Optos.